Ayan guys, kung makikita nyo guys, nilagay ko na yung aking billing address and then yung city, yung zip code, yung country. So ayan na guys, yung aking mobile number and email address and then yung code, nilagay ko na rin. And then next na tayo. So ayan guys, kung makikita nyo yung program type, MPTO Savings Modified Pag-ibig, and then yung category overseas, yung payment method natin, Paymaya or GCash. Hi guys, it's Lynn's Tutorial Channel and welcome to my channel. For today's video guys, tuturuan ko kayo kung paano magbayad ng Pag-ibig MP2 online. So, keep on watching guys. So, ayan guys, dito guys, i-search lang natin yung Pag-ibig MP2. So, ito yung lalabas guys. Ayan guys, and then dito guys, dito sa right side, i-click natin itong MP2 Savings Enrollment. Pero dahil guys, magbabayad tayo, so ang i-click natin is yung Online Payment Facilities. So ito guys, ito na guys yung lalabas niya. So ayan guys, kung makikita nyo guys, nilagay ko na guys, yung aking membership is overseas. And then, yung payment method is Paymaya or GCash, guys. And then, nilagay ko na rin yung aking MP2 savings account number. Pag sinerge nyo yan, guys, yung account number nyo, lalabas ang inyong member name. And then, dito, guys, yung inyong MP2 savings. 500 lang yan, guys, a month. And then, yung period covered from March guys. Kung na-miss nyo guys yung February o January, February, hindi nyo na guys yun ma-covered guys. So, dapat guys monthly kayong nagbabayad ng or naghuhulog ng inyong savings dito sa MP2 guys. So, kagaya ko guys, nag-try akong maghulog ng savings dito sa MP2 guys. Eh, ang bala ko sana is January to March, pero hindi na siya kaya guys. Like this. Kagaya niyan guys. Ayan, naka-maintenance na siya. Try ulit natin mag-login. Ayan guys, yung login ulit natin kasi nag-log out siya guys. Ito yung i-click nyo guys, MP2. So ayan siya guys, nakalagay lang yung member category kung local or overseas. And then yung payment method, pwedeng credit card or debit card, Paymaya or GCash. So ayan guys, and then ilagay guys yung inyong MP2 number guys, account number. And then verified. Ayan guys, kung makikita nyo guys, nakalagay na kagad yung member's name na guys kapag sinerge nyo ang inyong MP2 savings guys. And then kagaya nga nyan, kung gusto ko sana kasing i-cover yung January, February, pag kinover ko yan guys, N9 nakalagay niya, invalid period covered from na siya. So, hindi na tayo po pwedeng, hindi na natin pwedeng bayaran yung previous month natin guys. So, dapat monthly tayo nagbabayad dito sa MP2 savings sa Pag-ibig guys. So, ayan guys, kung makikita nyo yung cover duration, so 1 month. And cover period, period covered March 2022, and then yung amount due niya is 500, Yung convenience fee niya is 5 pesos lang, guys. So, ayan, guys, kung makikita niyo, so total due, total amount is 505, guys. And then, next na tayo. And then, dito, guys, ilalagay pa yung inyong contact number, yung inyong address. So, ilalagay pa yan dyan lahat, guys. Ayan, kung makikita nyo. Ayan, guys, kung makikita nyo, guys, nilagay ko na yung aking billing address. And then, yung city, yung zip code, yung country. So, ayan, guys, yung aking mobile number and email address. And then, yung code, nilagay ko na rin. And then, next na tayo. So, ayan, guys, kung makikita nyo yung program type, MP2 savings, modified pag-ibig, and then yung category overseas, yung payment method natin, Paymaya or GCash, and then yung account number. So, ayan, guys, so nandito lahat ang inyong details, guys. So, kung okay na to, guys, so proceed na tayo. So, i-tignod ko lang, guys, yung aking reference number. And proceed na tayo, guys. So, ayan, guys, nandito na tayo sa payment, guys. So dito, guys, sa nakalagay QR and e-wallet. So pipili kayo dito, guys, kung ano yung pwede nyong gamitin pang payment sa inyong MP2 saving. So ako is GCash, guys. Ayan, guys, lagay lang, guys, yung inyong number. And then next. And then, guys, yun, meron siyang code na darating sa inyong mobile number, guys. Make sure na ang inyong mobile is, or ang inyong number is nasa inyo pa or gumagana pa, kasi kailangan, guys, ng code. Ayan, lagay lang natin. And then next. And then yung 4 digit, yun, guys, is yun yung password ng inyong mobile, guys. So ayan, guys, kung makikita nyo dito, guys, ito na, pay with GCash. So may balance na ako sa GCash na 3.5, guys. And then you are about to pay, so 505 yung aking babayaran. So proceed na tayo sa pay, 505 pesos. So ayan, guys, kung makikita nyo, guys, successfully paid ang aking pag-ibig MP2, guys. So iti-check natin, guys, kung nandun na siya sa aking MP2 pag-ibig, guys, kung marireceive agad natin. So back na tayo sa merchant. So ayan, guys, kung makikita nyo, ayan na yung aking payment, successful. So yun, guys, hoping may natutunan kayo sa aking tutorial. Sa mga hindi pa nakasubscribe, mag-subscribe na kayo, guys, para ma-notify kayo sa mga susunod ko pang videos. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye!